Friends, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to review the book The Blue Umbrella, beautifully written by the author Ruskin Bond. This book is the author's second children's book and is immensely loved by all. The story takes place in a village in Garhwal. There lived a girl named Binya with her brother Bichu and her mother. They had two cows, Neelu and Gori, and Binya used to take the cows to graze. Once, while they were roaming, Binya came upon a party of picnickers, where she saw a beautiful bright umbrella which was kept open on the grass besides its owner. Binya instantly fell in love with the umbrella, and coincidentally, one of the picnickers' women also liked Binya's necklace, which was made of glass beads, and from it a tiger's claw was hanging. Now the villagers in the mountain really considered a tiger's claw lucky. After a lot of bargain, Binya exchanged her necklace for the bright blue umbrella. Now, whenever Binya went out, Binya took her umbrella with her, and she really loved to flaunt the umbrella. She was literally obsessed of the umbrella, and she always kept it open, no matter whether there is sun or not, rain or not. In fact, in her house also, she kept it open in one corner of the room. Meanwhile, the villagers were a little envious of Binya's bright blue umbrella, and the rich people in the village, they thought that they deserved the umbrella, not a girl, poor girl like Binya. Now, one of the rich people in the village was Ram Bharosa. Ram Bharosa one day saw Binya with her bright blue umbrella, and the umbrella held him fascinated, and he really badly wanted to have that umbrella. Now, Ram Bharosa had a tea shop on the Tehri Road, and once a day the Tehri bus would stop near his shop and the passengers got down to sip hot tea or a glass of curd. Now, he also kept sweets and toffees in his shop, and whenever Binya, Biju and all the other children used to had coins to spare, they used to spare it at Ram Bharosa's shop. Now, Ram Bharosa badly wanted the umbrella, So he tried many ways possible. First, he tried to trap Biju but couldn't succeed. Then he tried to offer Binya some money to buy the umbrella from her, but Binya clearly refused, which made Ram Bharosa really angry. Now, during one monsoon, when the schools in the village were closed, Ram Bharosa appointed a boy from the next village to work at his shop. He really wanted to appoint Biju in his shop, but since Biju was busy helping his mother in the field work, he couldn't join. So Raja Ram joined Ram Bharosa to work in his shop. Now, Raja Ram was a very cunning boy, and soon he felt his master's weakness for Binya's blue umbrella, because whenever Binya was walking past Ram Bharosa's shop, Ram Bharosa used to stare at Binya's bright blue umbrella until she was out of sight. So Raja Ram made a deal with Ram Bharosa to steal the umbrella for rupees 3. But obviously he couldn't succeed in his plans, and Biju caught him red-handed, and to save his life, Raja Ram said that Ram Bharosa told him to steal the umbrella from Binya. Now, when the villagers came to know that Ram Bharosa tried to steal the umbrella from Binya, they felt really very bad, and they stopped going to Ram Bharosa's shop and buying things from him. They would walk extra mile to go to Tehri Bazaar and shop from there. Now, this situation continued for 2 weeks, and there was no customer at Ram Bharosa's shop at all, and this made Ram Bharosa's life miserable. Now, when Binya walked past Ram Bharosa's shop, she used to see Ram Bharosa's pale face and felt really bad, because though Ram Bharosa's condition was because of his own greed, but still she thought that it was her umbrella because of which all these things happened, and she realized that an umbrella could not be more important to her life than people in her life. So she thought over it for quite some time, and during that time, whenever she walked past Ram Bharosa's shop, she used to keep her umbrella closed, and she opened it only when she was out of sight, because she no longer wanted to cause any misery to Ram Bharosa. After some day, Binya came to Ram Bharosa's shop, and after 2 weeks, she was the first one to come to Ram Bharosa's shop to buy things. Now, she wanted to buy toffees and intentionally left the umbrella in the shop and walked away. So when Ram Bharosa saw the umbrella in his shop, he wanted to keep it, and when he held the umbrella in his hand, he finally realized that the umbrella actually was of no use to him, because he was always stayed in his shop. He was never out, he never went out, whether there is sun or rain, he always stayed in his shop. Then he realized his mistake and he wanted to return the umbrella to Binaya, but Binaya refused to take it, and Binaya said that from now on Ram Bharosa was the owner of the bright blue umbrella. Ram Bharosa really felt bad for all the things that she did to Binaya for that mere umbrella, and he kept the umbrella in his shop at one corner, and anyone who needed it could use it and put that back to that place. So in this way, Binaya's bright blue umbrella had become the umbrella of the entire village. So that was the story. I hope you like this story. Actually, when you read the story, you will understand the beauty of the story. In this story, the author beautifully described the beauty of nature, and also through Binaya, the author showed that kindness, children are kind, and kindness and generosity are the qualities that we should possess. We should be kind to others no matter what, and then the world would be a better place to live. Now, this is the book. As you can see, this is a very thin book with a lot of picture in it. So when you read it, you will really like it, and you can easily finish it in one sitting, or even in one day or in one sitting. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you never miss any of my videos. Bye.